When I was 16, I won a great victory. I felt in that moment I would live to be 100. Now I know I shall not see 30.